Antysemityzm jest niczym nowym w Europie, ale wyniki sondaży są porażające. Ponad 25% Europejczyków uważa, że Żydzi mają za duży wpływ na politykę i finanse. 20% uważa, że antysemityzm jest reakcją na codzienne zachowanie się Żydów. Podróżuje pan do Europy często. Spotyka się pan tam z liderami. Czy jest pan tym zaskoczony? Jest ciągle stary antysemityzm pochodzący od skrajnej prawicy, ale jest i nowy antysemityzm pochodzący od skrajnej lewicy.
Well, thank you for sitting down with us. Antisemitism in Europe is nothing new, but the results of our survey are still quite striking. More than a quarter of Europeans believe that Jews have too much influence in politics and finance. 20% believe that antisemitism is a response to the everyday actions of Jews. You travel to Europe often, you meet the leaders there. Are you surprised?
Well, let's distinguish between two things. First, the sources of antisemitism. There's old antisemitism in Europe that came from the extreme right, and that's still around. But there's also new antisemitism that comes from the extreme left.
Prime Minister Netanyahu, thank you for sitting down with us. Antisemitism in Europe is nothing new, but the results of our survey are still quite striking. More than a quarter of Europeans believe that Jews have too much influence in politics and finance. 20% believe that antisemitism is a response to the everyday actions of Jews. You travel to Europe often, you meet the leaders there. Are you surprised?
Well, let's distinguish between two things. First, the sources of antisemitism. There's old antisemitism in Europe that came from the extreme right, and that's still around. But there's also new antisemitism that comes from the extreme left.